Welcome back to Let's Play Vampire the Masquerade Bloodlines. Amethyst Lutar here. Alright. Goodbye. What is going on with that guy? We need to go back to... Is it Santa Monica? Or Hollywood? To the Nocturne Theater. Downtown we need to go. Yeah, yeah. Giovanni Mansion. Haven't been there yet. We need to keep an eye out for this movie called Tap Hotel. And eventually we're going to Chinatown. I want to do that soon, so I'm thinking this is the final quest before we take care of that. So Downtown Network Hub, enter the Nocturne Theater through the sewers and do stuff and hopefully not mess this up. Because it says... Load me up. Okay. Sometimes it cuts me off when I'm loading, so... it says it's very important that I am not discovered. Which makes me think more important than normal important. I have 6 experience. I love these little bonus things just because of the little goodies I've got. Don't have enough points to put anything else into stealth, so hopefully this is sufficient. Do I have ammo? Hold on. I know I keep pausing. Yeah, I have a good amount of that. Some of that. And some of that. Yeah, I have a good amount of everything, pretty much. So here is the Nocturne Theater. We need to get in through the sewer access. So pick the closest sewer grate. You know, I have dreams about this game when I'm not playing it, guys. I have dreams about this game, you know, after I do play it, of course, but I had a dream last night that I was being chased and I was a vampire and I basically led them down. I know there's a okay. See blood there. It's probably my blood or something. But yeah, I basically led them. I was running through a warehouse, and I basically led them through. Made them think I was going. That was in the air. Made them think I was going down a, like a, another one corridor or row of stuff, and I really just. I think that guy followed me. I was really, not going that way, and then I was able to leave the warehouse where they were looking for me deeper in the warehouse. And I had some dream a couple nights ago. I was making some kind of vampire commercial or something. I was obviously breaking the masquerade there because I wasn't telling people how... Oh my god. That's where the guy was going. I was telling people how awesome it is to be a vampire and stuff and join the clan today and all that stuff. And this is after not playing the game for a while. Alright, you know what? Nocturne Theater is here, so this is probably the closest one. There's one right back here, isn't there? That now in real life, when I see manhole covers, I hear that noise and I think about Is this it, or is this to the library? Did I go back out? This is where I've been here. Yeah. This is the library. It makes me think that you select the door to open it, but you just walk into it. I don't know why it automatically exited before. But in any case, it's not where we're supposed to be going. Nocturne Theater 3. Yeah, see that? B here. Oh, I can see it better there. So you are here. You know, it'd be cool if there was a compass thing in the HUD. So I am here, meaning that if I were to turn around, make a 180 degree turn, would I be heading past 5 or 2, or would I be heading down past 10? 5 and 2, 5. This confession. And then access points. So I'm going to make a 180 turn, head that way, and go left, and hopefully I have it right. Well, D is here. Is D... Apparently, yeah, I made it the right way. So I'm looking for B, if that's marked. Along the walls here, I have to go in somewhere else to see it. Oh, that I can't. Okay. That's a right, though, not a left. Which makes me think... Where am I now? Oh, I'm close by. Okay. B, alright. Does this go up to the street or into a theater? Theater, got it. Alright. That was loud. Makes me wonder if they're overhead or... Le corps, c'est... Levant. I hear a lot of people. Oh boy. Well, there's a lot of them. Okay, he just walks back and forth that way, and then he... comes this way. You really don't have a lot of time before he comes back. Makes me wonder if I can go in there. No. This is a ladder. Much better going up here. As long as this doesn't break and I fall down in the middle of them, I'm fine. That's different footsteps. Is there someone up here as well? You know what? I wonder if we can mess with these lights. Doesn't seem like we can. Unless I'm gonna hit them or well, I'm not gonna shoot them, that's for sure. I can go down there, which I might have to do, thereby bypassing that one guard. I just have to deal with him. Maybe that's his footsteps once he gets off the wood, actually. But where does this go? Anywhere useful? Yes. Anyone patrolling down here? He walks in and out. Ooh. This is way too easy. This thing's gonna, like, give way or something. Got one in place. I just need to put one there. X marks the spot. Okay, what else? Activate it through the network terminal, which is in the basement of the theater. Left you the camera in your mailbox. Oh. I was like, what's that? So, basement, okay. Which I'm guessing is that other... I'm guessing there's no way in or out of here. I mean, there might be. But I'm guessing maybe down that other ladder where that security guard is. I hate ladders in games. I hate ladders in games. Okay, wait. No. I hate ladders in games. Especially Source Engine games, it seems. Okay, so I can try to go down here. And might just end up dying. I'm gonna save again. Because to me, these ladders are like mini-bosses. It's So he comes. So I go like, no. The light's very low here. Should I go when he gets up there? Or should I see where he goes once he's in? You got this guy coming. He's coming back, and he's coming back. He's in there for quite a while. So hopefully I can get somewhere. Okay. Okay. Oop. Nothing in here worth seeing, I guess. That doesn't go anywhere. I am not getting out of crouching. Can't hack that. That's not one of the... Just, if there are any goodies to be found, I want to find them, like a tape. Ah, I have access here. I'm gonna wait till I see this start to go down again. Guess kind of dangerously high. I got up to 70 there. It went up twice. Is there another guard? We want to know drama. You have one emails, one are unread. News. Spotlight. From SKSP at company.vtm. Did you leave the broken spotlight up on the railing? Someone will trip over it and break their neck. Put it into the workshop as soon as possible. I will not stow that away for you. SKSP, whatever that is. Camera. Netcam. Camera detected enabled. Okay, that's my camera that I put in. I mean, you would say, why could they see it on their own screen? But, you know, whatever. Password, net security. Break a leg. Shreknet. Sh- Extract that hub enabled. You're a regular James Bond. Check your email soon. I'll be in touch, Mitnick. Okay, cool. So it goes to 70. Now it's going down. So what's this last door? Emergency exit only. Why can't I go out that way? I still can't be seen. One point short. I would definitely put another point in the stealth just to get out of here. I have successfully activated the downtown hub for the Nosferatu network. Mitnick will be contacting me shortly via email with new instructions. I don't think there's anywhere else to go other than... I'm not walking in front of the guy, so... Oh. He goes that far. Okay. Now the big challenge here is getting down this ladder without killing myself and being discovered. I'm gonna end up knocking that over. That's the one they talked about in the email. What about that rope? I can't go down ropes, can I? I'll just... voluntarily fall. Makes me wonder if there's anything else to be seen here. Being seen. I don't suppose his tape would just be sitting out in the middle of the theater, right? Well, I did it. I done did it. Now I just need to get up any other way. A surface access. I didn't use any vampire powers. It wasn't that hard. Just two guards. So I might get another experience point once I read the email. Ooh, I didn't need so much security for a closed down theater, or is it just... I mean... Makes me think they're closed for good, not just closed for the night. But this whole game takes place in night, so how would you know? Yeah, I see no need. I was thinking for a second to go back to the apartment over the pawn shop, but that's not our actual home anymore, is it? We live over here. Hey, honey. I'm home. How are you?
Master?
Your appearance is fine, and I don't require any blood, so just come to say hi. That's all. Oh, yeah, this gun's still here. So I could sell the Ithaca to Fat Larry and then pick up the one here for a few extra bucks. One unread email. I think it's next. Third network hub recon. From Mitnick, obviously. Not a lot of time right now. Gotta make this quick. Metalhead Industries, Hollywood. Warehouse operation. Key is in your mailbox. Set up the hub. The terminal is in operations. Back of the warehouse, top of some stairs, sorry. Probably locked electronically. Work the problem. They're gonna have tight security, but you gotta keep it dark. They can't know you were there. Same drill. See ya. Alright. You have received instructions on how to activate the Hollywood hub for the Nosferatu network. You need to enter Metalhead Industries in Hollywood. Mitnick has left the key in your mailbox and activate the terminal. Mitnick said the terminal is in operations, which is on the second floor of the warehouse. It's very important you were not seen while you were there, and don't kill anyone. So picky, these people. Mailbox. Key the door of Metalhead Industries. Got it. So we're trying to get one. We're trying to get this set up in every city. I guess, yeah, because we had. Yeah, because the one in downtown we just did, the one in Santa Monica was in Megahertz Computing. And this is the Hollywood one, so of course we're going to have one in Chinatown after this. I'm sure they're going to get harder and harder as we go along as well. But I am pleased that I was able to not screw this up.
Need a ride?
Yes. We go right in this way. We don't need those sewer access now. Well,
hey there, need a date?
Nah, I didn't. So I'm gonna cut off here. I know kind of a shortish episode, but, well, I did pass the half-hour mark, so there's that. But, yeah, it just seems like a logical place to cut it off. Next episode, guys, Metalhead Industries. Probably the final network before we get into the Chinatown area. Thanks so much for watching, see you next time, and always, seek adventure.